If you enjoy the weather information, then please visit bodotsonweather.com and sign up for the text messages and more. Help sponsor the data. Today's weather is sponsored by the Eye Care Associates of West Kentucky, the Paducah location, located at 1748 Broadway Street, downtown Paducah. Good morning, everybody. I'm meteorologist Bo Dotson. It is September 15th, 2016, and fall is just a few days away. I know you're getting tired of the warm and humid conditions outside. Fall's just around the corner, so just hang on a little bit longer. We take a look at the National Weather Service radar this morning. We see scattered heavy thunderstorms over southern Illinois and parts of northwest Kentucky. Now, a cold front moved through the area yesterday, and that produced quite a few showers and storms in our area, some locally heavy rain. Some areas picked up more than 2 inches of rain in a short amount of time. It's just that kind of air mass, and that's going to continue, unfortunately, into the weekend. We look at these thunderstorms on radar this morning, and it's about 8:50 in the morning or so, and you can see they're moving off to the east with a little bit of a drift to the southeast. Now, the main concern with these, we're not concerned about severe weather today, but the main concern will be locally heavy rain and, of course, lightning for those outdoor events. If I were to switch off the reflectivity, you can see lightning in these storms in both areas of northwest Kentucky and southern Illinois. We will have a few more storms throughout the day, isolated really. I'm not looking for widespread storms. This may be the most coverage we have today. We'll see how that goes, but at least a few more storms as we move into the afternoon as well. We take a look at satellite view this morning. We're going to pull up the water vapor loop. Now, water vapor, layman's terms, basically you're looking at moisture in the mid-levels and aloft, higher levels of the atmosphere. And you can see off the southeast coast here, this is our tropical storm that's winding itself up, and it's just sort of stationary right now. Another disturbance in the Gulf of Mexico. But we look off here to the west, and you can see how this is spinning. This is an area of low pressure with a cold front that extends from the northern plains into Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas. This is the front that will be moving eastward over the coming days, and we will have increasing chances of thunderstorms Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. We're going to peak those rain chances probably on Saturday, Friday night, and Saturday into Saraturday night, looking at 50 to 60% thunderstorm chances. Probably around 30 to 40% for Friday during the day, 30 to 40% around Sunday, ending on Sunday from north to south as the cold front moves through the entire area. If you have weekend plans, have a plan B. It's not going to rain all the time, but there will be scattered on and off thunderstorms from Friday, Saturday into Sunday, again peaking Friday night and Saturday and Saturday night. Again, have a plan B. If it rains, you've got your backup plan. If it doesn't rain, then no harm done. But I think we'll see quite a few showers and thunderstorms, some of them heavy, during that 3-day period. Not looking for severe weather right now, though a couple of storms could be strong with gusty winds. We will be looking for locally heavy rain, 1 to 3 inches of rain during that time period, not out of the question, and those heavier storms can drop an inch in 30, 40 minutes. Generally speaking, 0.30 to 0.60, quarter of an inch to three quarters of an inch, that'll be the average rainfall. But again, there will be some bands of 1, 2, 3 inches of rain, no doubt about that, because precipitative water values are going to be about 1.7 to 2.1 inches. And the precipitative water values is a measure of moisture in the entire atmosphere. When you get up to the 2-inch rain, that's extreme. We've been dealing with this all summer long, very high precipitative water values, and that's why we've been experiencing these heavy rainfall events. So we go ahead and look at today's forecast, sponsored by the Eye Care Associates of Kentucky, the downtown Paducah location at 1748 Broadway Street. Today's forecast, a mix of sun and clouds, isolated to scattered thunderstorms. Some of those storms could be heavy where they occur. Many areas will remain dry. High temperatures today, mostly in the middle to upper 80s. The rains will probably be 85 to 90. Heat index values will be a little bit above that. East and northeast winds at about 3 to 6 miles per hour. At the bus stop this afternoon, middle upper 80s, mix of sun and clouds, a couple of thunderstorms on radar, light winds. We pull ahead to tonight, a mix, won't say sun and clouds, not tonight. We will have partly cloudy sky conditions tonight. Isolated storms again possible, perhaps a little more coverage as we move towards morning as that front gets a little bit closer, especially our western and northern counties. Overnight lows once again in the upper 60s to lower 70s across the region, and winds will start to turn out of the south and southeast at about 2 to 4 miles per hour. Areas that have rain could also experience some patchy fog later tonight.